Hello, hello, welcome back. This is Operation Phoenix. Steal the SDF prototype skelter.
All stations, jackpot on the prototype.
Target 12 o'clock. Target's at 11 o'clock. files running.
At 9 o'clock.
I bet they thought they were safe out there hiding in that rock belt.
Just moments ago, UNSA forces, along with the Navy's elite SATO teams, launched a surprise offensive in the Uranian moon, Miranda. Our sources tell us the target was a settlement defense front ship harboring some kind of prototype technology. After a brief skirmish, SATO forces were able to board the vessel and apprehend that prototype. An official UNSA announcement is expected shortly, but this is already being hailed as a critical blow to the SETDEV's offensive capabilities. This is Peter Bryan, reporting from Geneva.
Yeah, careful.
Yeah, got him.
SDF service will be out of commission indefinitely, sir. Brilliant.
in Geneva has subsided as SATO troops defend the UNSA capital against invading settlement defense forces. Fires still burn from the charred remains of warships, the result of a surprise attack launched against the SATO fleet. Mandatory evacuations are underway as several small pockets of fighting are ongoing here in the city. A STRATCOM spokesman was quoted as saying, "Our orbital defenses are intact and the fleet is holding strong, keeping the enemy on the run." This is Renee Sayan in New Delhi.
What's our target, Captain?
I don't know. Where do you want to go?
Operation Dark Quarry is just outside Mercury, Captain.
Well, that's what we're gonna do next. Right here is Operation Safe Harbor. That's the next part, though, so have a good one. See you later.